What's up, YouTube? Today we have 2016 Cadillac, and we have the light, the airbag light on. When you do scan it, we have fault code. Let's see, fault code. All right, read fault code. Play. So we have B001-04. Passenger seat belt anchor, pre-tensioner deployed loop, and state current and malfunction indicator lamp requested. That means it requests to light up the airbag light. And we have B001A. So 1B for passenger, 1A for the driver. And let me show it to you very quick, and it could be a quick fix. All right, so anytime you have the anchor, that's the anchor resistor right here, and for passenger side, so when you slide the seat up the front, so you're gonna have a good access from the back. And also a quick check to do when you do this, did you see the yellow right here for the seat belt? Just make sure this is clipped all the way down, right? So you have a block back there. That's for the anchor. It should be a block come from the anchor to the harness. We need to check those. And for quick troubleshooting to make sure if it's deployed or not, if you can place a resistor 2.5 ohms, just for quick fix to turn off the airbag light, just for testing. So when you do the resistor check, make sure that the ignition light is the ignition switch turned off before you do anything. So yeah, right here. Yeah, see that? There you go. There's a block. We need to find the other male that go to it. And that's it. And one of the anchor is right here. It's a cylinder. That's the other one. So if you don't have the cylinder in the right side, it could be in the left side. Yep, so we're gonna check those, and at least you already know where is it. So after we're replacing the resistor, 2.5 resistor for driver side anchor for the seatbelt, and pre-default code to the history. All right, the history. Go away, clear fault code, clear. Clear. All right, fault code complete. And turn it off. Turn it back on. Take it off. Come back on. Let me check the resistor. So after disconnecting the anchor socket, and I place the 2.5 resistor. So the fault code changed from current to history, as you can see. And when we try to start the vehicle, so airbag comes on and stay on. Let me go ahead and clear it. Fault code completed. still the light zone. Alright, so driver seatbelt anchor, deployment tube open. So we're gonna go ahead and release the resistor in the driver's side.